can't install CapCut on iPhone? Hey there, if you can't download the CapCut video editing app on your old or new iPhone, don't worry. To install the app, try out these three advanced troubleshooting guides. So, let's get started. Change your region on the App Store. Open App Store, tap Profile, tap Apple ID, tap Country or Region. Tap Change Country or Region. Select another country, tap Agree. After changing your country, restart your iPhone and try to install the CapCut app on your iPhone. Solution 2. Free up storage on iPhone. Open Setting, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage. Now find out apps or games that you no longer needed. Delete those app or unwanted pictures, videos from your iPhone. Solution 3. Log out and log in. Open App Store, scroll down, tap Sign Out. Now re-log into your Apple ID again. After following these tricks, your problem will be solved and you will be able to download CapCut app on your iPhone. Now, if you still have any questions to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.